and welcome to the Substance Painter Skin Texturing Tutorial. My name is Magdalena Dadela, and over the next few videos, I'm going to share with you my methods for texturing skin in Substance Painter. We're going to have a look at painting simple high detail for skin pores, color map painting, translucency and roughness map creation, as well as skin tone variation. I hope you enjoy it, and let's begin.